Hi, my name is Weaselfan, and this is a demonstration of my piston moving device. Some of you have, probably most of you have seen the video some people posted about the piston elevator. I've also seen videos of people who have done this, but at a much larger scale, but at a much cumbersome scale, I must say, because they have it set with repeaters, and then three, and then four, and then so on. So the farther you get out, it goes out to 20, 30 blocks just for that one piston. So I made it my goal to head out and try to find a much simpler way of setting this up. What I have set up right now is simply a three-long pit that I have set pistons on, repeaters on. Now, all the repeaters on this side are set with two clicks, going straight down the line, every single one, two clicks. The one that differentiates, due to the just the simple time it takes to move down the line the further you have the redstone with these repeaters, because it's not instantaneous as everyone knows, is these. These ones are set to maximum, but when you get down to seven of them, it goes down one. And so on and so forth, all the way to the end. Past those seven, I believe it should work, but again, this is still prototype phase. I'll be coming out with a final version and instructional video of how to set it up. I just thought this is a proof of concept. In between this is a repeater that's set to maximum to try to get them, instead of an inverter, which I was having trouble with, just to see what would happen if I just put a repeater in there, and it works out great. I just needed a delay from this one from that one because of this clock. Now this clock here is a simple four repeater clock, all set to maximum, just going around forever and ever and ever, and none burning out. Quite simple and easy to understand. To turn it on, you simply have to place redstone in this spot right here. I'll even point it out right there on that stone block right there. That is where you place redstone to turn this device on. Now the pistons, the very back right against this wall, which is right before this one, you're going to place a non-sticky piston. On this one, right next to this one right here, it's important that you make sure it's on this one, you're going to place a sticky piston. And that's how you set it up. Let's go ahead and set this thing on. And there it is, ladies and gentlemen. That is my inchworm piston device using redstone. Thank you very all for watching. I am greatly appreciative that you're watching my video. To anybody who has actually subscribed to me for my other videos, I will be coming back soon, and hopefully it'll be much different with some new people, different kinds of video games, stuff like that too. Anyway, most of you aren't going to care about that. Thank you very much, and have a wonderful day. Bye.